New this morning, a busy night for cops and emergency crews on the Bolivar Peninsula after two people were shot during Jeep Weekend celebrations. Both rushed to the hospital by helicopter. Investigators with the Galveston County Sheriff's Office say the shooter is still on the run. As you can see in the video we obtained overnight, crowds didn't seem to be worried much with social distancing. The festivities are expected to continue into today.